Caroline, you've had an immeasurable impact on my life, and I promise to do the same for you. And I promise to be there to make you smile, to make you laugh, and to make amazing memories together. And no matter what challenges our lives throw at us, I will be there by your side. I love you forever and always.
I remember our first date like it was yesterday. That night I found my best friend and soulmate. You are my light in the dark. You believe in me when I don't believe in myself. You are kind, romantic, smart, thoughtful, handsome, and so much more. I'm proud of everything you are. I love how you make me laugh and all the great times we've had. I will always be by your side, and I can't wait to see what the future holds. I love you more and more each day. I am yours forever and always.
It is both my privilege and my great pleasure to announce you. You are now lawfully joined together as husband and wife.
Walking my beautiful daughter down the aisle today has to have been one of my proudest firsts ever. Caroline, this has been the best daddy-daughter day.
I don't think I've ever met anyone so caring. She's so loving. Any time something slightly annoys her or anything like that, it's like, oh well, it'll just go under the water. And today says everything. She looks absolutely stunning.
You said you want someone beautiful, someone with a killer sense of humour, career-minded, but most importantly, likes F1. I said to him, Mike, there's no such woman. You know, you're looking for one in a million. Lo and behold, 3 months later, he found his one in a million.
And with that, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to propose a toast to the bride and groom. Bride and groom. Caroline and Mike.
Cheers.